Now at 5:30, a dangerous upswing in crime prompted a state police roundup. And today, dozens of so-called mid-level drug dealers were taken off the streets.
In one county, robberies are up 100%. And that's not all. Channel 4 Action News Westmoreland Bureau Chief Jennifer Mealy now.
State police tell me they've spent the last 18 months building cases against more than two dozen people after they saw an uptick in the number of drug-related crimes and deaths. One by one, suspects were arrested and brought to the barracks, including 23-year-old Matthew Reinbold of Indiana, charged with delivering cocaine, and 26-year-old Brandy Dolan, charged with delivering marijuana. Warrants were issued for 29 people in all. Some are now in custody, like Robert DiFerdinando, charged with delivery and possession. And state police continue to search for others, like Wendell Dixon of Pittsburgh, who investigators say is a known drug trafficker in Derry.
I'm happy to report, though, today we took quite a dent out of these individuals that have active warrants issued for them.
In 2008, drug overdoses killed 30 people in Indiana County. There have been 19 deaths already in 2009, on pace to be the worst in the county's 10-year history. In Westmoreland County, 47 people died from drug overdoses in 2008. So far in 2009, 41, which means Westmoreland, too, will likely see more deaths than in years past. Crime rates are also on the rise. Robberies in Westmoreland County are up 100% this quarter.
We believe that the increase is directly related to the individuals who are using the drugs, going out and stealing, committing crimes such as theft or burglary to obtain money for the purchase of the drugs. So part of this effort is to take that type of dealer off of the street.
And here in Indiana County, burglaries have increased 18% from last year. At the State Police Barracks, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.